for the game puts, ma'am. Yeah, I'll do this to start off with. Quite happily. So put me over 2.5.
Ah, good, good, good. Yes, you're doing good. Just, 3 more little tasks to perform, and we should be good to go.
Do hack is a piece of piss. Convoy. So you booked the artist one. Okay, then. Let's take him out from inside my car then. Oh, come on, I'm ready up. Around waiting. End up fucking leaving or something stupid anyway. Well, this is definitely going to start in 2 minutes. Off, later for day, he might push that fucking button. Yeah, this mission ain't too bad. Done it several times. easy enough once you know what you're doing. Just hope they don't all die. That is always a possibility. about time. For a drive up to the desert.
Okay, so we're going for the charges. Head out to Calafia Bridge and I'll come back with a POA. So, you're gonna run what's known in the biz as a hijacking because you're hijacking the Meriwether convoy. The bridge is a nice, tidy place to get it done. Not many places they can go, but plenty of options for you. You can station people at vantage points, block the road, and wait for them to roll into the trap. You can try to take out all the drivers at once. You can concentrate really hard and try to make the truck levitate with your minds. This is San Andreas, after all. Do whatever you think will work, but...
See him go flying past. Guess that wasn't a shortcut in the end. Not with all that sliding about. Oh, don't think I'm gonna get there first then. Well. Well, that's not very helpful. If I could do that now.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
Well, I'm pretty sure that asked me if I wanted to do another one.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
I'm otherwise occupied, so call back later. You heard?
Oh my god!
Don't think we're gonna be able to do it anyway. That guy doesn't seem to be playing. Yay. Right, are they actually going to do it this time? I'll just pretend that was supposed to happen. Love that jump. Do I always hit one of those trees? Perhaps one day I won't. Back over for in a minute. If I could avoid these fucking going well, guys, going well. Hello. Right. Let's try driving normally now. See if that helps. Stop taking shortcuts across hills and stuff. Well, at least I'm not going to be the last one now. And I'll avoid doing that jump as well. Was it me? Didn't do anything. Shh. Run away. Let's go see what this guy's done. If I don't crash into a load of people bump him. Alright, hold on then. You're gonna wanna stay in the car, mate. I'll go do this the brute force way. Well, they managed to blow up that then. Are we trying again? I'd rather like to get this done tonight. Then it taking stupid amounts of attempts. Game takes far too long to load. Well, this puts me back to then I will try finding something else. Hopefully it puts us in. So that's looking. Waiting for it to restart. Because if I restart the game, which means I'll just have a load of stupid. The only time I do short streams is highlights. Something good happens with. Don't really like streaming for less than an hour. I feel like I've done a decent amount. Did you get then that you're completing? But you don't have to spend waiting, and then you add on the time waiting to create a lobby for people to join, or even if your host waiting for people to join. The whole price again. Like, no joke, I've literally spent over trying to create a heist. Would not put most people.
The only other person in the heist they will leave.
They just end up. Break and then don't mind people joining in the streams as well. As long as obviously you don't mind. Fine by me. But my experience is most people just want to play with their plane and it doesn't quite work that way. I like sticking to my set routine of what I'm doing. Well, as much as it pains me to do it, I'm going to have to end this stream. Cool it, Dad. Crispy says, do you want to do the heist? Yes, that would be ideal, but in all honesty, my game's just basically frozen. So, gonna give it a break, go for a smoke, get myself settled back in. I basically just wasted like half an hour doing nothing. It's just, yeah, it annoyed me. But I'm not doing the glitch that's worth noting, because the part where you have to leave the game. Basically, that ends the stream, and it would make my stream really short. And basically, I don't like doing that. But other than that, yeah, you're joining if you want. My Xbox tag is the same as Twitch, and basically, if you're following on Twitch. Bear in mind that's where you're talking to me through, then Yeah, I shall invite you in.